Good morning, guys. Well, it's not really morning anymore, it's like afternoon. And Cloud, say hi. Cloud, say hi. They're messing around. Sorry for the naked bed. We just did laundry yesterday and we were too lazy to put our bed covers, but we will when we come back. Today is an important day because I'm getting interviewed at Abington Hospital. I'm wearing like a white button-up shirt with some black high-waisted pants. I printed out like 4 resumes for some reason. I don't know if they actually need that much. And then I printed out like some questions that I want to ask them and some answers or some questions that they might ask me and I have the answers to in case I get a little nervous and I don't know what to say. So I have that. And
you gotta ask a lot of questions, babe.
I have some questions written down on my paper that I might ask. And I'm gonna bring like a folder to put all this in. Yeah. My folder. Where is... I'll just put it here. Ooh, I have like a double chin. You don't really see if I do like this.
Yeah.
You see it.
Yeah.
Where's Cloud? This guy always be going to our closet and taking our socks. I need to find a new way. I need to put you guys somewhere so you can still see me. Oh, that's a good place. Okay. So I brought my license. It's so dark. It's so dark. I'm open the curtain.
Okay.
So I brought my license. I have copies of my transcript and my life support. It lasts for 2 years, so mine expires in April 2020. And right now, it's currently September 2018. And I don't have any shoes to wear because Cloud had to bite up all of my flats that I had. And I don't have anything to wear, so we're just gonna leave early and go grab some shoes. Because I can't wear sneakers. Could I? I could definitely just wear sneakers. But do I want to?
No, then you really like a server.
Servers don't wear sneakers, they wear like server shoes.
Close to sneakers. Okay, let's go before we get late.
Okay, bye. Hey guys, I just finished my interview. Now we're at Costco and we just bought some almond flour because we have to bake some macarons today. Pancake?
It's up there.
Huh?
There.
What we like about Costco is they give out free samples. Sorry if I'm not in the best mood right now. I just finished my interview and I just feel like, well, I know I didn't get in because I want to do labor and delivery. And the nurse that interviewed me told me that, well, she basically said I didn't get in. So, I'm not in the best mood, but I'm gonna keep trying to apply. nothing's gonna stop me from what I want to do. Like, and I feel really awkward right now just filming in Costco because people are just walking by. I feel really awkward. Yeah. I'll just talk to you guys later when we get home. Bye. Never mind, it's too big.
Oh yeah. You have to go there and grab me one that's big.
Wait, do that again. He's obsessed with these dumplings.
Did you try that? You tried it yet?
No, I don't want.
I didn't try some. The syrup?
Nah, I'm okay.
Can you grab it for me?
Here, you record.
She don't gotta ask. Why don't you ask for it? This girl.
Yeah. Are these already pre-made?
No, she make it on the spot. See?
Oh, you gave that to me before.
Yeah, I took that.
I lied and said that it was good when it's okay. Come on, let's go. So, I had to get this jacket. It was only $20 on the flour, a pillow, two pillows, sugar for baking, and a salad for to eat later. Look at these flowers. Really awkward filming.
Should you buy some snacks?
That's what I'm thinking.
What I'm saying.
But maybe we shouldn't. Maybe we...
We should buy more.
Because we keep...
Worry about health.
We could... Let's go here. Oh my god. It's literally pouring right now and we just got out of Trader Joe's and we're all wet. Drenched in freaking rainwater. Look at my glasses. Literally ran for like 5 seconds and my outfit is all drenched. And my shirt is see-through. Well, good thing I'm wearing an undershirt. Oh my god, it got my eye. Ah. But look at my makeup though. Is still surviving. Waterproof mascara and waterproof eyeliner. How about that? The eyeliner is from Stila and mascara is actually from Maybelline's. Not sponsored. Look, literally perfect wing, but I'm drenched.
What I'm saying?
Oh my god. Okay, talk to you guys later. Bye. Hey Cloud, you want a treat? You want a treat? Go get me some water. Go get me water. Go get it. Go get the water. Go get the water, boy. Go get it. Go get the water. No. Where's the water? Cloud, go get the water. Go get the water bottle. Cloud. He's not doing it.
What?
The water bottle. Cloud, go get the water bottle. You want this? Go get the water bottle.
Yeah, you gotta actually point. No. I got you.
Good boy. I wanna do it.
You wanna give me a water bottle? Go get it. Go get me a water bottle. Hurry up. Go get it. Right there. Nah. No, right there.
Water bottle. Cloud, what? The water bottle.
So, I think at first, I show him where the water bottle is.
Okay.
And then I'll do the trick. Come here, boy. Water. Hold on. Stop. Come here. Okay. And I tell him to sit. You want this? Sit. All right, go get me a water bottle. Being clumsy. Here, boy. Yeah, he needs some practice. Here you go.
he's trying to pick it up and give
he
it
need,
to
he needs practice.
You wanna do it again?
Yeah, babe.
You only gave him one, I gave him all three.
You do?
Yeah, because it's so small. Alright, let's do it again. Alright, Cloud. Leave it. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Alright, Cloud, you want this? Go get me a water bottle. Go. Go. Go get it. Go get the water bottle.
So good, yo.
His treats. Come here. Come here. Come here. Good boy. Here. Here you go. Good boy, Cloud. Water bottle. Fetched. Good boy. Good boy, Cloud. Say hi. Say hi to the camera. Or not. Alright, Cloud, come here. Lay down. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Alright. So he's gonna wait until I say the magic word. Magic word is not book bag, not pony, not penguin, not bubblegum, but the magic word is okay. Good boy. Good boy, Cloud. He's a good boy. You like that? Oh, look at my sock. You like that, boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Aww. You miss us? Okay.
Babe, can you get that layup?